We need to be innovative in the state of Florida. Corn ethanol is not the only kind of ethanol there is. Brazil has built an economy on ethanol in their cars, in their motorcycles, in their boats. So there is proof that this product can work. The other thing is, I went to Commissioner of Agriculture Putnam's, one of his conferences, and we actually had representatives from NASCAR speak about using biofuels in the cars and that it actually keeps the engine cleaner. I've also done some reading about Delta Airlines and Virgin Airlines and actually the United States Navy doing work with jet airlines and putting biofuels in the jet airlines. This is an industry that needs to grow. There are mistakes that can be made. There are sometimes problems when you grow an industry, but what you don't want to do is kill it. Florida has the potential to grow three crops of biodiesel and biofuels where most states can only grow one in their growing season. We need to make sure that what we're doing here is not killing an industry, not telling folks not to come to Florida, to bring good jobs, to put us forward with innovation and the things that we need to not only grow Florida's economy, but to keep the United States economy growing strong. So I appreciate if you look at this and you vote against this bill.